Hi, dear Libra, I'm Nicole, and welcome to your spiritual guidance for June 2018. Let's go ahead and raise our vibration through taking a beautiful deep breath in. Deep, deep, deep. And let it out. Oh, it feels so good out here. Libra, if you would like a more detailed clarity on your health and wellness, please join our podcast, Nicole XO, available on all good podcast players, and you can get a full breakdown per sun, moon, rising, and cusp signs. So that's Nicole XO podcast. Let's go ahead by asking Divine Source about your health and wellness this month. Thank you so much. Thank you, Heavenly Angels, for being here. Thank you, Divine Spirit Guides. Thank you so much, Heavenly Ancestors. Thank you. Lord, please show dear Libra about their health and wellness. Archangel Raphael, thank you so much for working with dear Libra. I do feel like the third one wanted to come out too. So Archangel Raphael, and you're the first person to receive three, but we've got acceptance again, and a few people received that. Archangel Raphael's name means God heals, or he or she who God heals. And you got right off the top, laughter. So whatever you've been going through, honey, laughter is the best medicine. So dear Archangel Raphael, thank you for reminding me to detach and find the humor and irony within every human drama. Okay, drama is not your friend. And this month, Spirit is definitely encouraging you to laugh it off, okay? Let it roll off your back. Anybody that upsets you, have faith, call on Christ Jesus, work with Christ Jesus and Archangel Raphael for boosting your faith so that you may trust in miracles. Absolutely. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And acceptance. Wow. So this is, please help me accept that everything is going in the right direction. You can also say your serenity prayer. Say whatever prayer comes to your soul, honey, because that's your connection with Divine Source. And you absolutely have a strong connection with our Creator. So whatever's going on, mind, body, spirit, dear Libra, we've got a beautiful free masterclass going on. Click the links down below so that anything that you walk away with is going to help you improve the quality of your life overall. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Anybody that's going through, I do see someone taking a whole bunch of pills, prescription pills. There's like just a dresser full of prescription medicine. And I do see there's a small Asian woman. I don't know what country she's from, but she's definitely Asian. And she's so tiny, and she's a grandma. This is a nana. But she's standing there by your side, but she's lucent. She's translucent, which means her energy is there with you. And so whoever that resonates with, this is definitely, okay, somebody, I feel like someone's grandparents are being called home. I feel like there's also an alternative form of medicine and herbal treatment that can help alleviate someone's sickness or diagnosis. I'm hearing the word diagnosis. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So go to an authentic Asian store. Even if you have to travel 30 minutes, an hour, make it a nice trip, and go check out what they have, because I'm definitely seeing all of what Spirit just allowed me to channel verbally to you. I'm seeing it spiritually. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Please show dear Libra. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Definitely from Mother Earth. Crystal Ascension. Crystal Ascension. I am attuned to the universal wisdom and energy of the Crystal Kingdom. definitely get your amethyst. But I do feel clear quartz coming in also. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And if there is a reading that I can do for you, we can go into more detail on what spirit is showing you for what herbal remedy. But definitely start doing your research and what crystals to use for your healing. We've got our summer rates up now, dear Libra, so click the links down below. But I'm absolutely encouraging you to commune with the Most High, because when you have 37 here, this is building that new foundation to improve the quality of your life, and you're going to be going in the right direction by following our Creator, as this reduces down to 10, 0 being Alpha and Omega. Okay? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay. Time for an escape. Time to get away from all the stress. Summer vacation, if you felt like, oh, I can't afford to do it. I feel like some of you are understanding now that you can't afford not to. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, fear has come up so often. Please make sure you're viewing your sun, moon, rising, and cusp signs. So this escape is whether you are single or coupled up, it's time for you to go out and enjoy each other. What are you in fear of losing, of letting go? Is it fear of the control? Is it fear of, you know, is this the right person? But this is telling you, Spirit's saying, spend quality time together. Get to know each other. Vacation. You can vacation at home. And this is telling you to leave everyone else behind for a moment. And just retreat within also. If you're single, you're retreating within. If you're coupled up, you're retreating within. And relearning yourself. But leave the stressors and love on each other in the moment. If you're single, this is telling you, you deserve that retreat, that vacation, the spa bath, the massage, the pampering. So pamper yourself and don't wait for someone to do it for you or to go with you on that cruise. Trust yourself to do it right and treat yourself lovely. So Spirit is reminding you that negative prophecy can manifest and is asking you, what are you in fear of letting go? Okay, Source is reminding you, dear Libra, to listen to your intuition and deepen your faith. And again, let me just remind you of that faith this month. Whatever prognosis, whatever diagnosis is going on, and I already shuffled, so let's go ahead and ask about your career life. I just heard someone say, I hate my job. Oh my gosh, let's see what's going on. Ooh. You're not grounded. I want you outside because Spirit is telling you that you're irritable, angry, upset. I hate my job. That's what this is. And this is just not having a balance in your home life and it affecting your work life now. So you can be so miserable that you're not with anybody, that you're not dating anyone, that it affects, you know, how you really intertwine with the energy in your home and how you can really create toxic energy because you're feeding that fear-based energy that's already toxic. So really asking for, you know, help with acceptance on where you're at in your life and knowing that this irritable energy is really reversible through being outside and escaping in Mother Earth and laughing. You've got laughter and to really have faith and believe in the miracles of life. Because justice, there could have been a wrong ruling that you feel. There could have been something that didn't work in your favor and your job. Could be you didn't get the promotion. You didn't get the job that you were vying for. But there is something here that can reverse this for the energy to work in your favor. And that is not starving fear, rather. By having faith, okay, this month. and really accepting where you are, getting out and enjoying life and laughing. So definitely Google some funny videos and all that good stuff. Get on out and go to a comedy show. Be around friends and family that make you laugh. And absolutely get outdoors and get your crystals and really, really take in that positive energy that spirit has right in front of you. Dear Libra, if you would like a personal reading, my summer rates are up, so click the links down below. And honey, I will see you very soon. Mwah! Love you.